lot stiffer than the typical wire wheel. Point it somewhere and let it dig, and it'll dig where you want it to go. It definitely got the weld a lot shinier. You could get a lot of the toes a lot easier. Held up pretty good. I think just that material makes it a lot stiffer, so the bristles, he got it a lot cleaner than a typical, like, couple passes on a regular wire wheel. And getting all of the slag out from in between the ripples, and at speed, it doesn't spread out nearly as much, so you can kind of keep it directed to where you want it to go.
You liking it?
Love it. Normally on doing the after a fill pass or even a hot pass, you have to get a couple of laps around the pipe. And this is after one pass. I missed a little spot there. But otherwise, all of the toes are clean, like all on the edges of the ripples. I'm not having to come back and make multiple passes. With normal wire reels, I have to do like a center pass and then one on the side. Maybe knock off the sides.